And as you can see, we've now reached the farm, which has got the alpacas across the place. Oh, well, I'd say this is about 3.5 miles out of an 8.5 mile journey, and as you can see, we've got open land now. But look at what we've got here. That's right, alpacas, beautiful little baby alpacas. What a wonderful place. Hopefully we'll get up to the next farm and make a good day of it to try and finish in about 3.5 hours. And well, now we're up to about five and a half miles now, and as you can see, we're following a wood across and then basically taking it down towards the Notleys, and I'm gonna keep going. I'm estimating that time of arrival ETA at the White Notley site should be about 2:30, 3 o'clock. Depends if I stop by a pub or not. All good. Well, I am now got 3/4 of my journey done. I am a good 6.5 take me hopefully to a railway bridge and onwards to White Notley. But beautiful countryside. Yeah, the wheat fields are growing at the moment and they're waiting to be harvested. But all in all, it has been a beautiful day. It has been extremely warm though. I'll catch up when we get to the bridge, hopefully. Well, we're here. I'm just about to go through the railway bridge, and this is the railway line that connects with White Notley train station. It's probably been here for quite some time, and the thing I love about this is just reeks of history. I mean, yeah, such a fascinating thing, railways and railway bridges. I can see why walkers like them so much. And there we are. Yep. Of the bridge. Excellent. Now this opens out into a lovely meadow and again down into another farm. So I'll be back again once we get to White Notley. Well, we are pretty much at the end of our journey now. I'm just following a track which will take me down to White Notley Station. As you can see there in the distance, there's a tiny little pony in a field, which is quite nice. And there's my route on. Well, it's been good, it's been hot. I can hear thunder in the background, so I think it's going to be time to go to the Cross Keys and have a pint. But it's all been good stuff. I think I'll take a picture of the pub just before I go in now. Thanks, bye.